Y'all got any drink? Any drink over here? Give me that water. What you doing sitting on the front row, mama? Yeah. All them ass women used to give me when I was a kid. Why I'm walking like this now? My mother, the reason I like blues, I ain't lying. I don't know why, in a way, because every time she whooped my ass, she put on a BB King record. I knew I was gonna get a whooping because she said, go get the record. You know. Whoop me with this one record so much it had a scratch in it. How about I whoop you when I wanna? Kink your ass too. I do all these things because I think I love you. That's when the scratch come in, talking about love you, love you, love you, love you. I threw that shit away. Hell. Look at her sitting over there like she happy. Remember when your parents used to help you with your homework? You go to school the next day, it'd all be wrong. Remember that shit? Remember that? How's the homework? It's fucked up! Shit. Look at old daddy sitting over there too, look at him. What's up, pops? Yeah, he used to always tease us. Talking about, I don't know why y'all don't want to walk to school. Shit, we used to walk 20 miles to go to school. Oh, that's why you didn't graduate? You tired? Tired of walking. So we riding to school now, shit. Look at him sitting over there. Send me to school with Michael and Leon Spring. Yeah, I went to school with Michael and Leon Spring. I'll tell you right now, they've been dumb a long time. Because Leon was 20 years old in the third grade. I know I was 22 in the same class. Sure. And Leon be in the back trying to cheat on the test. And cheating, you know, was hard for Leon to do because, you know, they'd be back there trying to whisper. And whispering hard for him because he had no teeth. Be in the back going, Maka, Maka, what old McDonald had? Said, stupid, he had a farm. Leon said, how you spell farm? He said, E-I-E-I-O. How you think you spell it? God damn. Hey. Y'all see that shit in paper? Leon's talking about he gonna come back. Man, everybody whoop Leon's ass. And how could sell a cold to Leon, wasn't he? When he was champ, had that man on TV. No, he can't talk. Well, Leon, how that chill become heavyweight champion of the world? Well, huh and like him. I was talking to myself one day. I said, Leon, huh? I know you can do better than what you're doing. So I dropped out of Head Start to pursue my career as heavyweight champion of the hood. Ain't that a bitch? No, the motherfucker couldn't talk. Old Foreman trying to come back now, ain't he? Yeah, Foreman, ain't that a bitch? Y'all seen Foreman fight? Look like he washing clothes on it. Just get that dirt out, shit. All of them trying to whoop Mike Tyson. Everybody know that I'm the only motherfucker who hit Mike Tyson. Shit. I tried to hit Tyson about that woman a long time ago. I told her, when I broke up with her, I said, Michael, the bitch ain't no good. Hell, I'm living on Central. Mama wanna live with me. Ain't that a bitch? I said, Mike, your mama, Robin, your mama can't live with us. She's the bitch would be in the way. Say. You. Talk to it. Hold this, E.T.